Nothing could be easier or quicker than putting our exclusive Quick Park loader on a John Deere One Family subcompact tractor. See for yourself. Just slowly pull the One Family tractor forward up to the H120 loader. Then, get off the tractor and connect the color-coded hydraulic hoses. Once you're back on the tractor, use the hydraulics to drop the loader into place. And you're ready to work. It's that easy. Now, compare that to the Kubota BX. First, drive up to the loader and get off the tractor to hook up the color-coded hydraulic hoses. Then, get back on the tractor and use the hydraulics to drop the loader into place. Next, get back off the tractor and secure the parking stand. Now you can get back on the tractor and start your work. As you can see, the One Family Quick Park Loader saves time and effort when compared to the Kubota BX system. And it's just as easy to detach the loader when you're done working. Same process, only in reverse. And the Kubota? Well, you'll need to get on and off the tractor several times to unhook the hydraulics, remove the pins, and lower the parking stand. The Quick Park Loader from John Deere. Easier and faster to switch out than any loader in its class.